अपना संजीवन है,
previous period fourth lesson has been completed with the question answer and all written work, and I hope you might have completed with all that given work. See student, now today we are going to move towards new section, that is grammar section. See student, today we are going to start grammar section. It is very useful, very important for the English language. It is called as the ornament of the language. As per the language, the basic rules of the grammar should be known to us. So today let us start the grammar section, and first point which we are going to learn, that is number of nouns and pronouns. Number of nouns are, first one is singular number and second one is plural numbers. See student, बघा विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आपण मराठी मध्ये हिंदी मध्ये शिकत असतो एकवचन अनेकवचन. एकवचन दिलेलं असेल तर अनेकवचन ओळखायचं, अनेकवचन लिहायचं, अनेकवचन दिलं असेल तर त्याचं एकवचन ओळखायचं. असाच हा इंग्लिश मध्ये असाच हा प्रकार आहे. इंग्लिश मध्ये आला म्हणायचं सिंग्युलर नंबर अँड प्लुरल नंबर. सिंग्युलर नंबर मीन्स एकवचन अँड प्लुरल नंबर मीन्स अनेकवचन. म्हणजे फॉर एक्झाम्पल मराठीमध्ये झाड झाडे, पुस्तक पुस्तके. ठीक आहे, तो स्टुडंट लेट अस सी द सिंग्युलर नंबर अँड प्लुरल नंबर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश. फर्स्ट इज दॅट मोस्ट ऑफ द नाउन्स फॉर्म देअर प्लुरल बाय ऍडिंग यस टू सिंग्युलर नंबर. फर्स्ट कन्सेप्ट इज दॅट वी हॅव टू ऍड ओनली यस टू द सिंग्युलर नंबर. सिंग्युलर नंबर ला फक्त आपल्याला यस जोडायचं आहे. फॉर एक्झाम्पल सी स्टुडंट, टू पार्ट आर देअर, सिंग्युलर नंबर अँड प्लुरल नंबर. इन द सिंग्युलर नंबर वन वर्ड इज गिव्हन, दॅट इज हाऊस, एच ओ यू एस सी हाऊस. अँड हिअर इन द प्लुरल नंबर वी हॅव टू ऍड जस्ट ओनली यस टू द गिव्हन गिव्हन वर्ड. हाऊस, एच ओ यू एस सी हाऊस. Here, H-O-U-S-E-S, houses. House, houses. Singular house, plural houses. Second one, tree. T-R-E-E, tree. T-R-E-E-S, trees. Only yes, every time we have to add. T-R-E-E, tree. T-R-E-E-S, trees. Singular number is tree. Plural number is trees. Understood? Third one, cow, C-O-W, cow, C-O-W-S, cow, cow, cows. Fourth one, boy, B-O-Y, boy, only add, yes, B-O-Y-S, boys, boy, boys. Next one, I, E-Y-E-I, add, yes, E-Y-E-S, eyes, I, eyes. Everybody understood? Will you solve? So next one, book, nose, shoe and window. It is for your homework. Nothing you have to do, only just add yes to the given singular number. Understood? And second point is that if any word that ends with ch, double s, sh and x form their plural by adding es to the singular number. म्हणजे विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो बघा, कुठल्याही अक्षराच्या शेवटी समजा ch, double s, sh आणि x हे शब्द आले असतील तर प्लुरल मध्ये प्लुरल त्याचा प्लुरल फॉर्म करताना त्याच्या पुढे ईएस लागत. अंडरस्टूड? फॉर एक्झाम्पल बेंच, सिंग्युलर, अगेन टू पार्ट आर देअर, सिंग्युलर अँड प्लुरल. फर्स्ट वन इज बेंच, बीई एन सी एच, बेंच. this word ends with ch. Ch is there. So, very easily, what we have to do? We have to add es only to the singular word. Bench, bench, write spelling as it is, then just add es. Bench, benches. Bench, bench, benches, benches. Second word is that fox, fox, fox. The words end with x. So, we have to write spelling as it is and add es only. Fox, fox, in the plural, foxes, foxes. Fox, foxes. Then, third one is s. A-double-S, the words, the word ends with double s. So, write spelling as it is and add, write only es. A-double-S, s. Next one, fourth one, dish. D-I-S-H, dish. Word ends with sh. Write the spelling as it is, D-I-S-H, and add es to the plural. Dish, D-I-S-H, dish, D-I-S-H, es, dishes. Dish, dishes. Is that clear? First one is bench, benches. Fox, foxes. S, sh. And fourth one is dish, dishes. Next one, will you solve? Just only we have to add es. Fifth one, watch, watch. Sixth one, branch, branch. Next one, brush, brush. Next, church, church. And last one, match, match. These few things are for your homework. Very easy it is, but we have to know some keynotes. That is very important. If we keep all that keynote in the mind, then grammar is very easy. So try to keep all these things in your mind. Students, try to understand the thing. Try to solve the given homework and complete your notebook and be ready with all your study. Till then, stay home, stay safe.
ये अपना संजीवन है।